in St James, should we say St James Deeping, the name of the box. So what a great day. Without more ado, I'm about to turn this. Where do you want to turn this?
Over here.
And you notice the house just got rid of all the nasty bits, just the soft earth remains. I wouldn't be able to cope with any difficulties. So when I do it, can we have a big cheer?
Yes.
Can we have a practice? Edward, where's Edward? Where's my son Edward? I said to Edward, have you ever turned the sod? A very dangerous thing to say to a 13-year-old boy. And I said, well, if you come with me, I'll get you a chance to stand next to me while I do it. Come on, Ed.
Come on.
I thought, a middle-aged chap, that's me, by the way, and a young chap would be about right. Isn't that right? The present and the future. I won't mention the past. There we go. Did you hear that? He's behind me. The past. Okay.
Keep digging.
Yeah. Right. Practice go. 3, 2, 1.
Hey!
Okay. Put your foot on there.
It should go in.
Three, two.